And it's like a romantic horror comedy. An alien comes from the sea and he sucks people's blood, and these people on a remote island discover that the only way to protect yourself from the alien and not have your blood sucked is by being drunk, because it's allergic to alcohol. So basically everybody on the island has to get hammered for a night and save themselves.
I'm playing the island cop, Kieran O'Shea, who is a washed up, broken hearted drunk. Basically, he's an island cop, so he does the minimum necessary to get by. He doesn't do things by the book. And I sort of have been running, I'm the copper of this community, and I have been for a few years. And then Ruth's character arrives from the big city on like a placement vacation. And she's very much by the book, big city copper. And I think that's the tension at the start between the two characters. I won't do anything by the book. She won't do anything not by the book.
I prefer it if you'd introduce me as Garda Nolan.
Nobody minds.
I do.
What happened?
Yeah, 1 second.
Smith.
Lisa.
Hi.
That's a marine psychologist or something. Did I get that right?
No. It's marine ecology.
When we were filming, not just in rehearsal, when we were filming, John would say, let's do a scripted version. And then he would say, okay, in this take, let's throw the script out and do the same thing in your own words. So what happened is it sort of frees you up. And then we'd do that take once or twice. And then he'd say, now let's go back to the script. By which time you're riffing and your juices are pumping and you're on it. And so when you go back to the script, it has a vibrancy and a freshness that maybe you wouldn't necessarily get straight off.
Yo, hold this a second. So how long are you here for?
I'm here 2 weeks.
Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Where else are you staying?
So, they're dead.
Dead? Oh, no. No, they're just sleeping.
We have to say, don't we? John said to us, can we go out? And he said, I want us all to get really drunk, the three of us. Let's get really drunk and I'm going to film you. And then I'm going to play it back to you so you can see, you know, just so you've... Because I'd never actually seen myself being drunk on film. You hadn't.
No.
And that's what happened, is we got horrendously slaughtered. He got us very drunk, filmed us, and then I refused to watch it. You watched it.
I watched it, yeah. I watched it, I went around to his apartment and watched it, and it was just horrific, you know, and then we got rid of it afterwards. It was just, and obviously John was pretty drunk too, so it's quite queasy watching.
What was hilarious about this is he took the camera out, and I remember this clearly, even though I was very drunk, he could not figure out how to work the camera. I was like, this is not a good sign, we haven't even started filming yet, and you can't even turn the camera on. He won't like it, the fact that we've mentioned that.
Oh God, yeah, it was very embarrassing.
What are all these deep cuts?
Possible wounds from the rocks while being washed up here.
But they didn't beach themselves?
Oh, no. No, they died at sea.
All of them? At once?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a strange one, all right.
Yeah.